morning when skim ice lay along the sandy shore. They rode through a dark dwarf forest of black and twisted trees. They made his camp that night on a piece of high ground where there was a windbreak formed of a tree felled by lightning. He'd no sooner got his fire to burn than he saw across the prairie in the darkness another fire. Like his, it twisted in the wind. Like his, it warmed one man alone. Outside, listening to the voice fading away, and he looked again at the silent tracks of the stars where they died over the darkened hills. Then he opened the door and stepped in. The smoke drifted away down the draw and thinned.